Ryan, and Kimberly's annual water show at Grandpa's house.
Water show with 14 different routines.
Yay! Boy, the precision on that. Look at that. The crowd loved it. I hear the cheering and the laughing and the clapping. Deep as he swims out to get in position. It's, I understand, this maneuver took years of study, probably only tried once in the United States. Thank you. quite a while. The crowd's going wild again. The precision being demonstrated here. Wow, look at that maneuver. Hey, the crowd goes wild again. Ryan O'Hara, performance of the day. And if you think that's easy performing to these selections picked by Grandpa, it's not.
I Can Swim.
Oh, the crowd's been waiting for the feature I Can Swim.
Yay!
Starring Kimberly Michelle O'Hara in her first annual water show. We might want to take a break here just for a moment to explain that Kelly has been in 3 years in the annual water show, and Ryan O'Hara, I believe, has been in 2 years in the annual water show. And this is Kimberly Michelle's first appearance, her debut.
Gotta wait for Ryan. Hurry up, Ryan.
As soon as Ryan comes, we will start. Right, Kimmy?
Yeah.
Okay. First, Kimmy swims to Ellie. Swim to Ellie. Swim to Ellie. You have to, you're on camera.
And this is one of the most tricky features of the water show, is to get the precision down to the I Can Swim team. And the I
swim back to Ellie.
And the I Can Swim team, they have so much fun working together. Oh, this was a tricky dance. The crowd's going wild. They love this dance. Hey, the crowd goes wild again. Wonderful. Yay! And they break off into a triangular positioning. And as the precision team comes around, look at the exact distancing between them. The precision has been just tremendous on this beautiful Tuesday afternoon. At the Grandpa Resort, located in the beautiful mountains of Tennessee.
And jump to Bubba.
Yay! Look at that precision maneuver. For years, some of the finest swimmers have come to this resort. Oh, the dolphin swim. We saw that one last year. We've all been waiting for this one.
it's Trick Titty Doodah.
Trick Titty Doodah? The mission was wonderful, but we're glad to be back to the show. Ryan O'Hara. Flipper. Boy, it's amazing how many times he can turn around to get that frisbee, it appears. They did it. Good performance. Very good. The crowd goes wild again. Terrific. Trying to escape the arena, but apparently it's not going to work. Now the running back gets into the performance. And here he comes, the star of this performance, Ryan O'Hara. Performers are anxiously gathering up for the grand finale of their performance. Yay! What a wonderful performance. Kelly O'Hara and Ryan O'Hara.